Welcome to Motivos Vision Edition.
My name is Elena Phillips.
And my name is Cathering Gonzalez.
We are students from SUNY Geneseo. Our article is about how getting involved in your college can help the transition we all go through during our freshman year.
We are so honored and proud to be part of this launch. We started writing this article in April, and it has been a privilege to have been part of the process.
Currently, we are in the midst of the coronavirus pandemic, which has made college way more difficult, but we are adapting very well, and we are excited for what is next to come.
We chose the topic of our article because we joined the Together program at SUNY Geneseo, which teaches English to migrant families and allows students to apply knowledge learned in the classroom.
This program brought us together with our community and college, which is something we will forever look back on. Doing so, it enhanced our college experience greatly.
Without getting involved, freshman year would have been very overwhelming. This was a pivotal time of transition in both our lives and the lives of the families we worked with. It meant the world to know we were not alone, we were in this together.
We are so excited to share our message and hope it resonates with someone.
Motivos has been helping youth find their voice and determine their destinies since 2006.